Zapdos. Tried recording it with my voice, but I didn't set my system volume settings up so high. So this here is going to be at Mount Thunder. You're going to go in, and this is after beating the game. So go to Mount Thunder after beating the game, aka defeating Rayquaza and saving the world, and go all the way up the stairs. And once you're up there, just keep climbing, and then eventually you'll see Zapdos. And then you'll battle him, which I recorded, and it should be a really quick game if you've trained your characters right. So, he'll join your team afterwards. Enjoy! Zapdos ends up using Rain Dance, even though Magnezone was in our team. As you know, when you turn on Rain Dance, Water-type moves are upped, but also Electric-type moves have a higher effect, too. So, don't know why Zapdos did that. Zapdos also did Light Scream, but just felt like Zapdos should have focused more on multi-attacks that affect multiple characters at once. So, here we are defeating Zapdos. He'll join your mystery team. He ends up joining your mystery team